mam siąść do ciasnej mi. Dobra, nie. I dobra, idź tam gdzieś, nie szukaj. O, idź. To góry są, czekajcie, wie, bo są u góry. A to są u góry, no i to z tego. Góry, dobra.
He's not going anywhere.
Tamtaj mu szczeli w łeb. Musisz pójść, chyba, no. Weź tam.
We can do something with that car, I bet. If it weren't for that fellow lurking near the front.
Shoot that guy from here is probably a bad idea, huh?
A, może otwórz, no, co? Co nie? Boże?
There's a pig in the truck. There's a pig in the truck.
No, weź się,
I'm done trying to punch out windows.
Z drugiej strony. O jest, dobra. I z drugiej strony. No. Co ja mam zrobić? Nie. No potrzebuję tego. Tak ja to kiedyś robiłam, no.
There's a pillow over there.
That's about as far as I got when it came to supply gathering.
I might have an idea for it.
Bierz tam poduszkę.
Good luck smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind.
Dobra, teraz możemy iść tam. Wracamy, dawaj. Poduszką go uciszymy, tak, ja. Ta. Dawaj, dawaj.
Get out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
That was sick.
I chore. Zobaczysz jeszcze raz. Gorzej. Wydać chorą. No co teraz? Nie trzeba co? Aha. To jest jakaś świeca, chyba. O, samochodowa świeca. Gdzie można wybić samochód. O, o. O, tak, dobra. Okej.
Okay.
Co teraz będzie?
Spark plug. You should hold on to that. Could come in handy.
Aha, co teraz zrobić z tym autem? Aha, dobra, chodź do tego. Zombiaczka, nie? O, leci piękna zabawa. O, oh, hello! Zombiaczka.
That was awesome!
O Jezu, znowu jest potrzebny. Ojoj. Tak, jesteś pani zarażona, super. O Jezu, co teraz? Tutaj wróciliśmy, dobra. Dobra, to idź do tego śrubokręta, rusz się, a nie. Mi tu marudzisz, teraz. Walaj to i szybko, Lee.
Wait.
To czekaj.
Let me see the spark plug. The porcelain inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper.
Ha, ale śmieszne. Ojej, mi hałas tam, jasne. Oho, chyba duży hałas zrobił. Co teraz będzie? No bierz ten śrubokręt. Jeszcze siekierę. Siekiera, siekiera.
That's
exactly what I was thinking.
Dobra, teraz idziemy. Dobra, gdzie teraz?
I'll wait for him to get closer.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice-sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
Two more.
That should help.
Why don't you guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell?
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
Tu za tobą, super. Bądź, dawaj, idziesz. Idziemy na górę. Tu za tobą. Jak się rozwali piekło. Rozpocznie się, tak? Tak, jasne. Wszystko się rozpocznie. Życia. Aha. Co tam?
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No. Please.
She's in trouble.
No.
Miss, we're coming in.
You might want to break through that board first.
Stop! Just stop! I'm coming out.
Dobra, wychodzisz, super. Co? No, jaka blada.
You're hurt.
Oh God.
I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away! I'm bit! But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Len?
I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please, just leave me. Please go.
Oj, ej. Proszę, zostawcie mnie w spokoju. Dobrze, pójdziemy sami. Chodź z nami, pomożemy.
Come with us. We'll find you some help.
You have a gun. So, can I borrow it? What do you mean borrow?
Give it to me? I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
We can't let you do that to yourself.
Then do it for me.
We need to get going.
Give it to me, please.
This is crazy.
Please, step back.
It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet. And I can be with my family, and it'll all be fine.
Miss.
Back up, please!
Whoa!
Whoa, take it easy. We just want to help.
You can't.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. Let's all just...
No, no, no!
Zaczyciłaś na związek, masz. O, i co?
Let's get out of here.
Okazało się, że miałaś chłopaka i że on został urodziony, przemienił się i tak dalej.
Shit!
Here they come! Get in!
Everyone all right? Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine and... Well, yeah, we're okay.
Got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy. Here, I've been finding some stuff to eat.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Are you sure your girl doesn't need it?
She's good. I've been trying to keep her fed and watered.
You're a good caretaker.
Thanks.
Gdzie mam znaleźć jakieś...
How you doing, Glenn?
You know.
Back the motor in.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess. But that's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
I guess you really wanted that gun.
Seems like.
Why didn't you tell Carly to just give it to her?
People can't be given up. This will pass.
I'm with you.
Glad to hear it. What's your story, Glenn?
I deliver pizzas around here. I brought a couple to the Everetts a few times. Sorry, I mean the folks that own this place. Just really good people. It sucks seeing this place like this.
Isn't that the truth? What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man. Try to get some rest.
Huh. Yeah, right.
Spoko. Ha, spoko. Gdzie są jakieś te klucze? Gdzie mam szukać tych?
The pills are in there. There's no getting in there from out here. That grate does its job. Hey.
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
Gdzie mam znaleźć te cholerne klucze? Nie.
I know I'm not your dad, but if you need anything, I'm your guy, okay?
Okay. Same.
You're my guy?
Oh, no. You know.
We're gonna try to take care of each other.
Yes. Deal.
Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
Came in here hoping to survive, but it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe.
Yeah,
a protector, at least. Yeah, it was worth a shot. Keys it is, I guess. Mm-hmm. First aid kit. Luckily, there's nothing I need in here. That's the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find pills for Larry in there. It's locked. We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry. Round.
Okay. Before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here. That place is full of TVs and electronics. Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
Universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Let's just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Well, fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't? Few of them to take notice.
But not enough. I can't reach that brick.
Keys are out there for sure. Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Man, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Better him than us, huh?
You're saying he might have the pharmacy keys?
I'm saying he might have the pharmacy keys.